So I had to do this video because it's a funny story that happened to me in Halloween. But let's get this straight. Yes, I'm the skeleton man. Yes, I like to celebrate it, to scare the little kids, to have fun. But in reality, we do have to remember, what is it that we celebrate in Halloween? It's a festive that is El Día de los Muertos, which is we put up an ofrenda for our Mexican relatives or for anybody who celebrates that heritage to come to celebrate their lives that they had and that we still love them. Obviously, it's like the movie from Coco. You put all your past family in the ofrenda, and basically we have to put all their favorite foods, any food, to basically so they can eat and take it away to visit us. As for Halloween in the United States, it's just to basically scare people, get scared, eat candy, and go to the dentist afterwards. My wife was a sexy Hawaiian, and no, I'm not saying sexy Hawaiian. I feel like my wife is sexy overall, but I am the skeleton right there. It's a simple suit. It's a $10 shirt, a $10 mask, and a $4 AutoZone gloves. My family's here. We have the skeleton guy. We have Elsa. We have a sexy witch or a beautiful witch. And we have a stick man. The stick man, funny, because his lights for the leg broke. But because I'm a technician, I kind of fixed it up. And you'll see later on when I say I kind of fixed it up, because it wasn't 100%. As you can tell right there, he looks like a badass. The next picture, he'll look even more like a badass. But let's get to the story. So I'm having fun. I'm scaring kids. I'm giving candies. And I am literally happy. And hours before that, we actually had a little carne asada. We had chorizo asada. We had pollo asado. Everybody ate. It was my nephews, my cuñados, brothers-in-law, sisters-in-law, my father-in-law, mother-in-law. Everyone was there. We're having dinner. Everything is great. But then, I want to say 8 o'clock or 9 o'clock kicks in. As you can see, the stick mask right there. Look at the left leg. There's no light. I tried to fix it, but if you moved a lot, the light went out. But I managed to turn on all the light. Anyway, back to the story. 9 o'clock gets here, and boom. I just get drained, super drained. Then I went to the restroom and started throwing up. I don't know why. I don't know what the reason. But basically, I threw up one more time. And then one more time after that. And because I like to get along with everyone, everybody was just bagging on me, which I think it's hilarious. Because if you looked at all of my videos, you'll see how happy I am and how much fun I was having till that particular moment. Ha 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 ha!